Hi guys, Ryu here with another tip for Blender. This one's gonna be a quick tip for hard ops. Face to bool option, okay? You select the face, you press Q, you go to ST3 mesh tool, selection the boolean, and then you press X twice. You move this face in the front, you click your mouse, and then you adjust the size, okay? It's pretty cool. You click, and then you extrude, and you're done. And now you got a live boolean that, you know, you can still edit. So you can do, you know, all kinds of stuff, cuts, whatever you want, right? Another way of using this tool would be simply to go to selection to bool and literally click it, and then you can select the depth of it, right? You can't select the size or bevel it, so maybe it's gonna be a feature that's gonna come in the future, but at the moment, you know, you can just cut it. So there you go. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Give us a like and sub if you did. And as usual, the hard ops and box cutter and machine add-ons links in the video description. So if you need to buy them, go through the links. You're gonna help me as well. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.